Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Yes, welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Alright, let me start. Anyways, look. We just finished listening to The Climb Back. And now we got Lion King on Ice by the one and only, the GOAT himself, the chosen one. Yeah, I'm saying it. The chosen one. Jcole. He's back. Two songs from the album The Fall Off have been released tonight. And first one, Life is Like a Full Circle. The truth hurt. Why do I sound pleasant, but the truth is hurtful? That's a little bar. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Anyways, let's get into it. Let's go. I can't wait. First song was straight fire. Real quick, if you haven't already, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Please let me know what you think about this song. Go check them out on your own. Blast them, let's stream them. Let's get these two songs to number one. Forget Khaled and Drake, even though those two songs were sounding cool. Forget everybody else. Let's get these two songs to number one on the charts. Let's get the GOAT all the way back up where he belongs. And yeah. Let's get into it, man. Lion King on Ice. This one has no lyrics.
I got blood on my hands. I ain't gonna lie. I got mud on my shoes. I ain't gonna lie. I got real, real big plans. I ain't gonna lie.
Okay, so right off the bat, I got blood on my hands. Something. Whoa. I honestly thought, you know, we was going to wait for the beat to drop, but my boy just came in like that. Let's run it back. This one's only 3 minutes long, so it's not even that long. I got Last Chance You playing on the TV right now. New season comes out next week, so that's another thing I'm looking forward to. If you haven't already, go check that show out, The Last Chance You on Netflix. Amazing show. Anyways, let's get back to this. Got blood in my hands.
I got blood on my hands. I ain't gonna lie. Blood on my shoe. I ain't gonna lie. I got real, real big plans. I ain't gonna lie. I got a whole lot to prove.
Facts.
I ain't gonna lie. I
okay.
Got blood on my hands. I ain't gonna lie. I got blood on my shoe. I ain't gonna lie.
Sit from the bottle for shit that we bottling in. Going live, but we not on the gram. It's the land of supply and demand. All my young niggas chopping up grams. And them choppers won't pop in their hands. Back and lay like they got an exam. If it's beef, my nigga look just like homework, cause they got their eye on your mans. I pray to God at a jam. Too many done died in these parts, so we gotta be smarter. We trying to see all this. Some nigga won't make it.
We're gonna run that back. Oh my gosh. Y'all listening? Are you guys listening? Please tell me you're listening. Okay, first of all, the song, The Climb Back, the beat was amazing. But this beat? Bro, you saw my face. I was like, what? Bro, come on. You know why? T-Minus produced it. And who else? Let me see if it says it. Doesn't say. Whatever, it doesn't say, but T-Minus, because I'm on Twitter now. So Jcole produced it with T-Minus and Jetson. So bro, T-Minus I think it was just T-Minus alone. Middle Child, bro, y'all heard Middle Child. Bro, crazy, snapped on the beat. And now this, Come on, bro. Bro. Let's get back. We're only 34 seconds in. Like, are y'all analyzing what he's saying? Like, think, like, listen. No, don't think. Don't think too much. I want your head to start hurting. But I want you to analyze and realize what he's saying. Bro, and then the beat? Sucio. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's go.
Don't lie, I got real, real big plans. I ain't gonna lie, I got a whole lot to prove. Sip from the bottle for shit that we bottling in. Going live, but we not on the gram. It's the land of supply and demand. All my young niggas chopping up grams. And them choppers won't pop in their hands. Back and lay like they got an exam. If it's beef, my nigga look just like homework, cause they got their eye on your mans. I pray to God it'll jam. Too many done died in these parts, so we gotta be smart.
I pray to God it'll jam. It'll jam.
See all this, some nigga won't make it past summer regardless. I'm trying my hardest to stack my deposit. These niggas be looking at me like I got it. Deep down inside though, I still feel as broke as that nigga who just graduated from college. Scraping up change, they got left from...
Remaining humble. Remaining humble. Niggas be looking at me like I got it, but I'm... Oh.
Back and lay like they got an exam. If it's beef, my nigga look just like homework, cause they got their eye on your mans. I pray to God at a jam. Too many done died in these parts, so we gotta be smarter. We tryna see all this. Some nigga won't make it past summer regardless. I'm trying my hardest to stack my deposit. These niggas be looking at me like I got it. Deep down inside though, I still feel as broke as that nigga who just graduated from college. Scraping up change they got left from my...
Deep down, I still feel like that nigga who just graduated from college. Saying he was broke. If you listen to his article, go listen to that article, bro. If you have not... Crazy, crazy article. Talks about a lot. Talks about possibly retiring after the album. He said he's climbing this mountain. Excuse me. This mountain of rap that he's already feels like he's reached the top. But there's this other mountain that he wants to climb. And I don't want to spoil it. But go read the article. I think if I remember, I'm gonna put the link in the description for y'all. Please go read that. If you were a fan of Cole, go read that. Bro, he's talking about some crazy stuff. His two sons. I'm already telling you too much, so go read it. But yeah, go find out what that other mountain is. And it's crazy. It's crazy. And to be honest, I wouldn't even be mad if he does, retire. As much as I hate saying that, because I don't want him to. Because we need some more Cole music. But hey, bro, you got to do what you got to do. You already took over one mountain. Go get that other one. You know what I'm saying? Reach the top on both. Sky's the limit. Not just for him. Not just for me. For all of us. We all gotta grind. You see me grinding on here for y'all. You see me posting videos. You know what I'm saying? We all gotta grind. So, hey. We just getting started. Let's go.
Trying to make nickels turn into a dollar. Riding the train way too shy to go holler. Just watch it get off at a stop. I'm a coward. Fuck it though, you got a way bigger target. I'ma do it so big they won't know what to call it. Sound like a whole Lambo truck on my stomach. Bitch, I ain't hungry, just feeling a starving. Gotta move mama from out them apartments. Gotta put Bill on the map, we forgot. And gotta hit hoes you hang up in your locker. Gotta get rich cause my granny be high. And gotta make hit cause there's nothing I'll fly. And gotta save me in a process. Nigga just me, it was nonsense. I sat him down like his father. My nigga has why you bother. We should've caught him in murder. I said we gotta move smarter. Don't want to be the reason for one more sad song. I try to warn niggas, they wouldn't last long. I hope that you see how they came and they went. They shots never hit, but they made their intense. May have a good year like that name on a blip, but you know what it take to be popping this long. Dedication on another level, nigga never seen in their life. Celebrating all your first downs like they touchdowns bring a price. Young Simba had to bust down, yeah, the Lion King on ice. Niggas wanted me to look the part, had to stop taking advice. Put the jury to the side, had to find me, had to find God. Half the time we be pacified. What they expect from us, but that's treacherous. That's so less of us. I need y'all to see.
Hold on.
Have a nigga never
Hold
seen
on.
In their life.
Hold on.
Celebrating all your first day like they touched it.
Hold on, dude. Oh, we're going to let it get there, but pay attention. Pay attention. Had to put the jury to the side. Had to find me, had to find God.
Ice. Young Simba had to bust down, yeah, the Lion King on ice. Niggas wanted me to look the part, had to stop taking advice. Put the jury to the side, had to find me, had to find God. Half the time we be pacified. What they expect from us, but that's treacherous, that shows less of us. I need y'all to see every part of me, every scar and every artery, every story that I can recall, then I can fall. I got blood on my hands, I ain't gonna lie, I got blood on my shoes. I ain't gonna lie, I got real, real big plans. I ain't gonna lie, I got a whole lot to prove. I ain't gonna lie.
I got it up off the flow. I'm stronger than ever before. I'm stronger than ever before. Just like I plan to be. They wanna see me fold. It ain't no thing to me. Thoughts when I was
hold on, did y'all hear the flow? Y'all heard that? Hold on.
Whole lot to prove. I ain't gonna lie. Lately I reflect on the times a nigga was low. I got it up off the flow. I'm stronger than ever before. I'm stronger than ever before.
Let's go, let's go.
Just like I plan to be. They wanna see me fold. It ain't no thing to me. Thoughts when I was broke. If only I could be. Pockets holding hope. It ain't no thing to me. At night I hit my knees. I pray for better days. Then found the better me. I got my head on straight. Up and away, just spreading my wave. I ain't never gonna say nothing. Nigga gon' shot my way. I just got their names. I never gonna say nothing. Ooh. I ain't be stressing. Hate only block your blessing.
Bro,
never gonna
bro.
Say nothing.
He's still talking. He's still talking, but it's fading away. But he's still talking. Ladies and gentlemen, that is gonna do it. That is gonna do it. The two songs are, oh my gosh. 10 out of 10 for both songs. 5 stars, both songs. 2 thumbs up, both songs. Amazing, amazing, amazing. Wow. It was only 2 songs, and I can only imagine how the album is gonna be. The album is gonna be crazy. He's about to spaz. He's about to spaz. He's about to spaz. He's really about to show people who he is again. Because y'all been sleeping on him. Y'all think he fell off, but he has not fallen off. I promise you that. And this man, oh my gosh. I ain't gonna lie, I got real big plans. I ain't gonna lie. Ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna do it. If you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Turn the post notifications on. Thank you for coming back. Hope you guys are staying safe out there. Stay humble, stay blessed. Love you guys. And yeah, that's gonna do it, man. I'm gonna go listen to them. I'm gonna be listening to these 2 songs all night. So, hey, go check them out. Comment down below what y'all thought. Check both videos out. And yeah, we're out. Let's go. Oh my goodness. He's back. Let's go.